Ladies, you can't just be throwing your
I know it's Mardi Gras, but I mean, that's no excuse to like do crazy stuff like that. I mean, yeah, there's some the heck? Hey, it is Mardi Gras, folks. Here, ladies, you can have this back. Again, I'd like to thank you for watching. This is the Mardi Gras special. Again, as part of the Daytona Beach Bum Fight League Wrestling. And I'd like to thank everyone for watching. As you can tell, I'm a little more festive looking. On my nice colorful shirt. Had women in here with multicolored panties going about. I'd like to thank everyone for watching, and please enjoy these matches and have a fun, safe, and inspired Mardi Gras! Woohoo! Because tomorrow, all the fun goes away. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh, welcome again to another Daytona Beach Bum Fight League Wrestling special. This is the Mardi Gras. Who's this? So, yep, that's right. I am the greatest. I'm the best. What are all you bums doing here? You're so slovenly looking. God, I hate this town. Well, here he is, the one and only Corporate Tom. And it's a holiday, so you can't have holiday fun without corporate initiative, I guess. God, are you a hooker in the background? Why is your hair pink? My God, look at these ropes. They're rope. Oh my God. What am I getting paid for this? I better be getting paid by the hour. So again, we have Corporate Tom. Again, this is our Mardi Gras special, and it cannot be Mardi Gras without a little bit of a party atmosphere. Who's this? The Techno Blue Ranger! Again! Whoa! For a big fat dude, he can do some flippy stuff. Having fun in the ring? Yeah, and he's a Techno Blue Ranger. He is the man of the hour, the epitome of power. He shall party and party hardy like that.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages. Oh, man, am I ready for this? But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Can the Techno Blue Ranger have some ups? Like, give him that much. This is going to be too much for...
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Yeah, but it was pretty cool watching these guys fight right in front of us, Kane.
Oh, a standing Spanish fly!
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh. The Techno Blue Ranger can actually wrestle.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And this is Corporate Tom, though.
Continues.
Oh man, this is, and there's the reversal. Oh wait, nice reversal.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Six. What a counter that was.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
to giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. What a reversal! Oh, wait, nice reversal!
Oh, another standing Spanish fly!
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now. But regardless, the show has begun!
Oh, a little too much strut. Again, hubris.
Not today, too fast. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Uh-oh. Ooh, pile driver on the outside of the ring.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And taking advantage of that full 10 count to rest up.
Nobody home there. Nobody home.
Whoa.
Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
So much action on the outside of the ring. Corporate Thomas just
dodges to the side of that one.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kang. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside.
And that shot was dialed in. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Can he score in the pin?
He's on the defensive now. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there's still a lot more to come. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The heck? Standing moonsault! Uh-oh.
He thinks he has it.
Nice dodge there.
Uh-oh. Here we go!
Spanish fly! The third one! Wow, since when did the Techno Blue Ranger learn how to put people to sleep? Well, not for long ago.
There may be no fighting out of this!
Uh-oh. It's more traditional moveset here. Let's see. Saying, get out of my ring! You blue freak! Alright, get back to work! It's a bunch of slobs.
This match has been 100 miles. Great counter! Uh-oh! He's in position, ready to strike!
Whoa, what violence! The Techno Blue Ranger.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic. Oh, look at this. is. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Hey, this may very well be it.
See you, bum. Get back to work. You get back to work. You find a job. It was actually a pretty exciting, way too much show, but in there. Oh, the technical blue ranger. Get back to work. Be business like in the ring. That's right. I'm the man. That's right. Very good today. You get back to work. You need to find a job, folks.
Here we go. Classic tag team matchup. First team coming out again. One of my creations. A Cuba Connection. You have Iho del Tequila de Sol and El Sicario.
I mean, they look great though. I think I put the wrong flag on the back of their jackets though. I think that's the Puerto Rican flag. I don't know, I haven't figured that out yet.
Again, these two are they're still waiting for their shot at the International Lucha Libre Tag Team belts, still held by the Lucha Dragons.
Dude, I did a good job making these two, though.
And let's see who they're facing here for Mardi Gras. And again, it can't be a party without the two garbage men from New Zealand. We have Luke and Butch, the Bushwhackers!
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe. Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
The Bushwhackers. So classic. So great were the Bushwhackers. They would just like lick each other's heads and like rub it off luck or something. And like find some poor kid and like rub his head. Like lick some kid's head in the audience. Oops.
The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight. You know, after all the pre-match hype, I expect this one to be one for the ages.
Uh-oh, wait a second. Oh, classic tag team action. Oh, Phoenix Powerbomb.
Get one dirty garbage man out of the ring.
It's Iho del Tequila de Sol. Oh, the Bushwhackers. Again, very traditional mat wrestling here. For now, at least. We'll see what happens. The heck? Oh! Big leg drop!
Competing in full health here, definitely in a good position. Oh my god, his body's been through hell and his ribs have more than one of the attack.
Uh-oh. He was attacking the wrong Bushwhacker. Yeah, the two Bushwhackers, I think Luke is the one missing teeth. Oh, wait a second. The heck? Oh! One of them went flying somewhere.
Just wait and see. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Somebody turn this into a wrestling match now.
Oh, look how badly he wants the tag. This is exactly how he drew this one up. Uh-oh. Luke is looking to end it. Somebody will catch him. He's out. Good lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Will it be? And he breaks the cover.
Nope, way too quick.
Well, it's
just not enough to get the job done. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? And yet another one for the highlight reel.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now.
In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
He may get the three count right. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. What's he gonna do here?
The heck? Oh, the airplane spin! Who's gonna get dizzier?
He's stumbling some now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
It's just too early to make a call at this point.
Oh, wait a second. The heck is going on? Oh! A bulldog! Hijo del Tequila del Sol has to get out of it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. Oh my gosh!
This is going to be big. One way or another.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. We're looking at complete domination here.
Got the hot tag in.
There's the tag and he's ready to roll. Going for broke. That's it. He's out. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going down.
God, there is nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use others. What a counter that was. There may be no fighting out of this.
Oh, who does the airplane spin better? Oh, is this move getting overused? Like, ever since the Hobo Tom started to do this. Oh.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying it.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? That looked like the house has been empty for months. Hey, nice reversal for Butch.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
We've seen this before. The tag is...
Uh-oh.
Made.
Oh! Oh!
He's done.
That was actually pretty enjoyable. That was a good match. That was a fun match. Oh, the wheelbarrow code breaker.
Here are your winners,
tag team match. This one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
What a way to end this night of WWE.
There we go, this should be a neat match. Kind of a stipulation match. We have right now the Color Boys. Again, this is for the old. This is a six-man tag match. It's the winner of this match. Either one becomes the next challenger for the Always Underweight Championship. So here you have Crazy Liam Keller and Aiden Awesome Keller. An awesome Aiden Keller. And their tag team partner actually is the Always Underweight Championship. Wow, that's a good looking belt I made. Always Underweight Champion, Taj. Again, if Taj retains, he gets to pick his challenger. If not, the winner gets to challenge him. And their opponents, Buddy Murphy from 205 Live, Buddy Murphy. Yeah, that should be interesting because none of these people like really tag besides the Keller Boys. So this will be interesting to watch. I need to raise that up one. Let's see what happens if I do this. Murphy's Law. Give you a little quick edit there. Oh, actually, that's better. Yeah, it's a little bit better. Such terrible editing by me. So who's next? Let's see how this looks on camera. Just barely getting this. Oh! Part of the Lucha House Party! Oh, look at that belt! The International! Dude, that's a pretty big abbreviation I gave. That's another good-looking belt I made. I haven't seen that one come into play in a while. Look at those side plates. That's nice-looking. Voila! She's for wanting some attention, I guess. Like, rubbed against me. Oh! And his return! I guess he's coming down from vacation from New York. Are there people on top of the police carrier? Or are they so zero dimes? Shh. Not too bad, it's about 6:43 now. That's pretty close. if I just... I'm not zooming in too much.
To a blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? This match may end right here!
What are you doing? Again, Hobo Tom taught him this move. One of the most devastating moves to suplex the outside!
So much
oh!
He wants this battle decided inside the ring, and that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Got a ton on Buddy Murphy.
Buddy missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
His partner's being punished and he's seen it up.
Oh, the Hobo Breaker!
That's it. He's out. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. Well, that messed him all right. Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Woo!
And there's the count. Oh, this may very well end it. Murphy hit that one. He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE will... Hey, look at him sneak one in. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
The tag is made. He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. Point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Uh-oh. Oi, get up there. Give him the superplex.
We're in the feeling it would have completely...
Oh, the table got wrecked already. What the heck wrecked that table?
Bonnie missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a goal.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside.
Enzo Amore in trouble now. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this man...
Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
And the ref starts to count. The tag is made. Not today, too fast. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense. Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Here early on.
Oh, rough bump!
Look at this! It's gotta be over now. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh,
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Not too successful on the outside. Keep it in the ring.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. That's it. He's done.
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring. Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Again, something else learned from Uncle Tom, the pile driver.
Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, he's not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Is looking to end it.
He sure is.
Oh my gosh. Dang, he's going for it again. Well, thanks for coming.
Oh, he couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Here comes Murphy.
I'll be shocked if that's not it. Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. He's making a statement here with this attack.
The referee getting involved there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Look out.
Whoa, and he breaks things up.
Yeah, there's always a way to get out of a submission.
Ooh!
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Oh, the gun pose!
When this guy's on, look out. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other...
Looking at it here,
I think this is it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Funny, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
A wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting.
What's Enzo Amore doing? Oh, there we go.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Well,
And now Eddie goes for the cover. This is it. Not this. He's looking at it again. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. Good job getting to the ropes.
Who's the ropes? The rope break.
He makes the tag. The tag is made. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Uh-oh. Kalisto is looking. Oh my gosh! And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Kalisto is getting ready here.
It's all over but the shouting.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
Oh! Liam Keller's coming to get the shot at the always underweight championship belt come Easter time. That was actually fairly action-packed. Oh, I've unlocked Billy Gunn? I did not know that.
I'll remember that one for a long time. I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.
Oh, look at that ominous structure. So again, this match was asked for by Twisted Pixie herself. Hailing out of Jacksonville, Florida. And somehow she made her way down here. She actually wanted this match, and I don't know why. So this will be interesting to see. Again, she's like, whatever, losers. That's a little bit there.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
How is that steel cage just floating there? It's weird. Oh, it's not the old-fashioned blue cage either, I guess. It's like a real steel cage. Let's see here. Who is she going against? Oh, by the way, I have to add in that that's just floating there somehow. Oh, by the way, any wrestler I make who's actually a wrestler, I apologize. I have very limited capabilities in this game. So here's Ronda Rousey. I haven't even begun to drink yet. I can't see these people's names. Again, you see the watchtower there. There's a police carrier there. Yeah, look at this terrible crowd. Just like wood, some steel, basic mats. They got them at a high school gym. Steel steps, reclaimed wood, soccer balls, real rope, cardboard, paper bags. Whatever did her. I know Ronda Rousey wanted a real part-time schedule, but I don't know if she had this much part-time involved. This is pretty part-time. You know, no idea if they're going to lower the cage or how that gets set up. It's been a while since I've done one of these.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say something...
Oh! Starship Pain!
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind.
Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Look out, look out! What a maneuver! Got out of the way of that one. This could end it in a hurry. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in the...
Oh, wow. Actually did a pretty good job with that one. That headbutt.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Humbling her opponent. Oh, stomp on the head.
Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole. Oh my, look at this.
Starship Pain.
All of WWE.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Look out! Nobody comes back from this.
She has some reason to be concerned here. Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
That's a terrible chop. Oh!
Reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? She's going to end of story. This one's over.
Moving the fly.
From the top. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Going for it all here.
Will it be enough for the win? She's a house of fire now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. End of story. This one's over.
Check her out. The WWE Universe is on its feet in anticipation as these competitors continue up there on the steel roof of this cell.
Well, they're standing, but not because they're excited.
Oh! Oh! Who did that take more out of?
Stay down! Stay down! Well, this spells trouble right here. Looks like another check in the win column.
She's on the defensive now. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call it. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
What a wild attempt at striking you.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Hang on.
Starship Pain!
Who's gonna put an end to this one?
And again, another possible momentum shift in this matchup.
The breaker of arms!
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Who won the most?
Destino!
Destino!
What's she doing?
Oh, this is bad news. I mean, seriously bad. One wrong move, one misstep, and you're taking the biggest fall in your life. And maybe the last one of your career. I don't believe it. The match is over.
That's how you win a steel cage match, folks.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
I gave her a decent, I gave Ronda Rousey a decent moveset. She just Starship Pain! El Destino! And then she escapes the cage. Oh, I've unlocked Mr. McMahon! That's awesome. Dude, I made Twisted Pixie good.
Diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE. And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one.
Oh, wow. I mean, her booty's big. And that like sits like perfectly on our hips.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. And it is for the
really too good. Damn, her waist is small compared to that belt.
Feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
You know, yeah, like an old black and white, old-timey movie.
Until she is the absolute best diva.
She's like, God, you people are so vile. You're disgusting. Whoa. How'd that cell just float up there? It's like, what are you people looking at? Bunch of escorts and scuzzballs. Such a scuzzball crowd as Daytona Beach. It's like, pfft. Such a contrasting outfit. It's a good looking belt. And almost a full bodysuit verse as well. Just enough.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. And the best part is, we've got divas! But hey, that's why these superstars compete, for a chance at the title. It's all academic from here.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
begins the attack there. Look at this. Now that's how you make a statement. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
Nice dodge there. One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
She's absorbing some offense here. When she agreed to this match, she knew
yet another one for the highlight reel.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house had been empty for
months. Uh-oh. Oh, the cage spot.
What's going to happen now? Watch it. Watch it.
Dodges to the side of that one. It's gotta be over now. We're looking at complete domination here.
There can be no fighting out of this.
What a maneuver. Avoids the impact there. Today, too fast.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Oh, into the bicycle racks. Oh, wait, this could be dangerous here, folks. Oh, the table got destroyed. She fell through the table already.
Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got incredible. This has to be it. Here she comes.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of WWE.
Did Michael Cole just say, here she comes? That's not good.
And that's dangerous no matter. And here she goes.
Oh!
Here she goes. Here she goes. We're looking at complete domination here. I think we know what this is. I'll be shocked if that's not it. Here she comes. This is where you need to look.
She comes. That sounds terrible in a woman's match. What the heck?
And that's dangerous no matter who or how. Look at her, guys. Here she goes. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high. And that's dangerous. Wow. Look at her, guys. This could end in a...
Looks like another check in the win column.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Are you kidding me, look? There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
That's actually a pretty good shot. What camera work there is.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
This could be all she wrote.
There's no recovery from that.
Look out. She just retired that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
They couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Somebody get these men down. The cage is falling apart.
Nope. It's all academic from here.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh! What carnage, folks! Oh my god! We both might be dead. Did we just witness like a murder? Wow. Oh wow. That was kind of impressive.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Goody, goody, Heather has her belt back. You know who the number one contender is, though? Twisted Pixie. Uh-oh. That was actually pretty good. It's like she died. Mandy Rose might have hurt herself or something. Boom! Oh! She just like fell. She's like, what do I do up here? Give me back my belt, you charlatan. You charlatan. Okay, so this is an ironic match. This isn't for the Under the Bridge Championship. I look a little bit more beat up in the face than I normally do. I guess I didn't fare so well in the bum fights the previous night. And just shows up in his my tidy whitey underwear.
And there's a huge opportunity for that superstar tonight.
Oh, there's my belt, the Under the Bridge Championship.
This one will be incredibly fast.
That fat bastard. Good job with that, too. Yeah, this is ironic, because this is an under-the-bridge championship ladder match. That just sounds weird. Look at that disgusting crowd. God. Even he's disgusted by just, like, he has that pure look of disgust. It's like, God, why am I here? These people are just, jeez. Why? Do I need the money that badly? They're freaking soccer balls! What kind of ring is this? Hey, you. Dirty! Kind of like that.
Now let's see if he can put them together.
It's El Vagabundo dos Hobo. Havana, Cuba. With the Mexican flag on his trunks. Oh, he can't afford a mask. He has to wear a paper bag.
Thank you.
And I have no idea how I could afford to get this next participant in this match. I think it's just a matter of pride. Well, then he comes from Tampa. You got people in the watchtower. There's a police carrier there. I forget if they have a belt presentation. I don't know how they hang the belt up there, though. This is in, like, open-air arena. They have to have some, like, weird scaffolding involved. We see the five moves of Doom, and he's like, God, what kind of trashy place is this?
Dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible and whenever possible.
The heck's...
Your opponents do the work for you.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one. That's it. He's out. This should be the match right here. Can he do it?
Oh, ho, ho.
Seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. We know what this is.
Well, this is a better match. At least I know which one not to use.
It's over.
Oh, he hit the AA on the ladder. Kiss of death.
There's no coming back from that. Going out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
He's made it back to the title. Can he bring it down this time? He's got the title.
Oh!
He can't do it. He can't get the heat. He did it.
We have a new champion, folks.
Oh,
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Wow! It was John Cena falls.